Anyone else wishing to speak, please come forward.
I do. And this time we're going to say my name. Because see, you guys don't know that I have a different name. So, are we going? See, I have a name. Let's spell it. ARROYO-GUZMAN. You know those names? You should. See, there's a movie called ARROYO 2014. Get up and watch it. And guess what? I'm not the rancher. Not the rancher's wife. Not the rancher's kid. Not that I couldn't have been. That's not the path I chose, was it? My ex-husband's the killer. And newsflash, she's not dead. So see this here? Because I was showing somebody that the city doesn't really use real money. So here, when you send me something, this is what you send it to. You send it to ARROYO-GUZMAN Family Trust Accounts. I'm the executive director, Terry Pope Gonzalez. Here's a post office box. Here you go, young lady. Please don't be upset with me. Hey, now my brother was here checking you guys out. So was my uncle's. Do you know you have scratchy toilet paper? And he really got treated bad. So you know what he said? You go buy them some toilet paper. Get everybody to start bringing toilet paper in. Because guess what? I guess that's why everybody's so damn, I can't say damn, right? Because you know what? Here, let's clear up some things. I have two boobs, not six. I have six butts. Because when you guys are talking about me, you have no idea who knows me. Now see that young man back there? That is Investigator Schaefer, badge number 1193. Clap for him, because he protects you guys from people like me. You know the people you screw over? Yeah, because guess what? You guys, wait a minute. I got to put a filter. You sent an officer over to me to make sure I put a filter in. This is the best I could do, camels, okay? Here, we'll leave it here, too. I don't think there's any cigarettes in it. One of my brothers brought that to me. And here is a monkey. And no, you don't get it, okay? Because the little kids you screwed over in my neighborhood, they're going to get it. But hey, it's no big deal. I'm so glad Mr. Whitman was here, because guess what? His wife in New York knows my family. Wow, that's another name. You ever have those names that you don't say in open court? And you know what's a kicker here? Jeff Kirkpatrick was my attorney, and I don't mean a public pretender. He was my bought and paid for attorney. We have an anniversary coming, don't we? You ought to know what it is. It's December 17th when everything happened to my father-in-law. And we're not going to talk about that because that bothers me. But you guys caused the death of somebody you should have never... Oh, hey, wait a minute. I got marbles here. Because who in their right mind ever thought it was okay to put a concrete company 50 feet from a family home? A residential home. How many meetings did you have with that family? Not a damn one. And I'm standing here to tell you I don't appreciate it. And you know what? I'm coming. And what you guys forgot? Do you even know who I am? I called your office. Did you know I'm going to buy a whole bunch of hearing aids? Because guess what? Those people over there, they can't hear now. And they should be able to hear. They're not half as old as I am. Carl, you got me my transcripts yet? There's 6 hours of them. You got them? I put it in writing. Notarized, certified that document. Where are they at? I asked you a year ago for them. But you just think I'm stupid? You guys have no idea who I am. You know what? Jeff doesn't even know. You know who knows? Call her up. Stephanie Hupp, 402-476-2200, extension 15. That's the best attorney you have in this town. And you know who I had to hire? Sean Brennan. Because now my husband's involved, right? Now, you know the companies you're protecting? They do insurance fraud, welfare fraud, housing fraud. But you guys keep protecting them for that damn cheap concrete, don't you? Go over and look at Antelope Project. How come that's fallen down already? Go look at Harris Bridge.
One minute. I got it, honey.
Go look at Harris Bridge. Why do you already have structural damage? Because you can't put crappy material in the concrete. But you guys let it all happen. And so you know what? I'm going to be here every single time there's a meeting. Because guess what? We're going public, aren't we? You know how many people, you know what I was supposed to do? I was supposed to give Roger Figard some panties. Got him pink. I won't say what goes with pink. These are for Mickey Esposito, since everybody's panties get in a wad when I come up here. So send them to her, okay? Now these here, they can't even fit on my ankle. Did you see me in a book? It's not a porn book either, is it, Cindy? I made a lot of money in a book. And guess what? My dad called it dental floss. And guess what I did with it? I put it away for something like this. And I made a lot of money. There's a lot of men has that book. And so, you know, I looked pretty good, didn't I, Cindy? Come on, tell them. I looked pretty good. Now I'm fat as a cow. Now remember, I have 6 butts, not 6 boobs. All right? And I'm going to take this. I'm leaving. I'm not stealing anything, okay?
But understood.
I need out. Okay?
Thank you.
I'm going to leave this for you guys. Here. How do you want me to sign it? Which name?
Whatever name you want to use tonight.
Tonight? You been to my family?
Anyone else wishing to speak at open mic?
Mr. Chair, seeing nobody, I would move for adjournment.
Second.
All right. Call the roll, please.
Christensen?
Yes.
Eskridge?
Yes.
Sellers?
Yes.
Gaylor Baird?
Yes.
Lamb?
Yes.
Raybould?
Yes.
Camp?
Yes.
Motion carried, 7-0.
We're adjourned.